report lays blame to Major League Baseball nixing a multi-billion dollar TV deal he was counting on to keep the team afloat. Sports business expert David Carter says McCourt is trying to buy time.
What you'd like me to see is Frank McCourt attempting to slow down a potential seizure of the franchise, try to find some sort of workaround.
Cheese, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.